set this machine to a very short stroke, just to show the synchronizing of the two pieces. Slow down the return stroke. How slow you can do the turn strokes. Generally never that slow because you don't need to be slow. But the forward stroke is so controllable, very slow.